Start by unplugging the power cord from the circuit board, remove the Ultrapure Plus assembly, then detach the Ultrapure Plus UV bulb from the assembly. Take your new Ultrapure Plus assembly and your new Ultrapure Plus UV bulb. Insert the bulb down into the tube. Reattach the bulb to the Ultrapure Plus assembly. Seat the Ultrapure Plus down into the Ultrapure Plus tube. Make sure that the assembly is secure. Plug the power back into the circuit board, and you're done.